Right, people, and welcome back to another episode of Trick to the Trade with me, Tom Court. So today I'm going to talk you through a simple trick again, but this is a really good trick to work on your toe side takeoffs and your heel side landings, as well as your sort of aerial control leading into tricks, a bit like the chromo, but this is a really nice trick to get into whilst hooked in on flat water or in kickers. So let's get into the toe side front roll, two heel side, hooked in. So like with all tricks, you want to come in with speed, make an early shift to toe side, switching your board from heel side to toe side, and then letting go with your front hand on the bar and leading your upper body away from the kite to engage that toe side edge as you go into the takeoff to get a nice clean scoop into that toe side takeoff. Lean your upper body away from the kite as your kite remains at about 11 o'clock through this whole trick. You want to have the speed so that you get the pop right as you leave the water. Scoop with that toe side edge, and as you take off, put your hand back onto the bar and throw your head over your front shoulder, and this will initiate your front roll rotation. You use your head and your shoulders to drive the rotation. Crunch that core to keep your core tight and your board up with you following the rotation of your upper body. As you're about halfway around that front roll, you want to lean your head over your shoulder to spot that landing as you come round. You want to make sure that you're landing heel side, and that on your heel side you are landing with the nose of the board downwind. Steer the kite down into that landing. This trick can be taken further into tricks a bit like the chromo. It can also be turned into the toe side front roll transition, which you'll find in another one of my Tricks of the Trade videos. Don't forget to check out my merch in the link below and stomp it and ride away.